Harp Orchestra concert is a very exciting evening. It's an evening of music, song and dance, presented in a very contemporary, spectacular fashion, but also in a very familiar and friendly and accessible way. So our concert is very much a celebration of the traditional but with a contemporary flair. We're producing a new show at the moment, which we're very excited about. It's even more spectacular and, in fact, an increase in numbers as well in our company. And we're looking forward to bringing this to lots of new countries and new audiences.
For my love has gone to France to try his fortune to advance. If he e'er comes back, 'tis but a chance. Is God to my morning slum?
Harp Orchestra is at least 8 harpers strong when we're touring, and we would also have a number of other important Irish music instruments like the uilleann pipes, like flutes, whistles, concertinas, and of course we wouldn't go anywhere without our dancers. Orchestra has toured quite widely in Europe. We've been to Austria, Switzerland, the Netherlands, Cyprus, Italy, many times to France, and of course to the US of A. We particularly love to tour in Germany. We perform in all of the top concert halls there, the Cologne Philharmonic, the Munich Philharmonic, the Tonhalle in Düsseldorf, and we always play to packed houses. The audiences in Germany. Part of the lovely aspect of living beside a river, it reminds you that time is flowing past, that it's something that's living, and it's like our music, you know, constantly there, but also constantly reinventing itself. The harp centre, which we're coming to now, is the home of the Harp Orchestra. It's a place where when we get together, we are a big family. We all share the same traditions. So when we're playing impromptu, we actually all dip into the Irish traditional music resource. And,
in our kitchens we have the greatest of sessions, so after a hearty meal we will certainly see music and singing and dancing into the late hours. An enormously creative art form. It's given me the inspiration to be a creative and forward-looking musician, even though I'm drawing heavily and deeply on the ancient traditions.
Preordained from the very beginning. My father was a concert pianist. Both my grandmothers were music teachers. I've also been a teacher. And many of my former students are now my colleagues. We have a lot of fun. So when we are on tour, we're very much a company of around about 20 to 26 musicians.